Bollywood actor Deepika Padukone, who never fails to turn heads with her exquisite fashion choices, opted for a stunning custom-made ensemble for her first red carpet appearance at the Cannes Film Festival. But not just her fans and the fashion police, the actor's latest look has also left her husband Ranveer Singh in awe of her. Mighty impressed with Deepika's latest look, Ranveer turned into a lover boy yet again and went all out to shower his lady love with some more love. On one of the pictures that DP posted, Ranveer went on to call her elegance ki murat. On her second photograph, Ranveer dropped two love-filled comments one after the other. While on Deepika's close-up picture, Ranveer went all cheesy and wrote all pass. Well, we certainly love Deepika and Ranveer's social media PDA. What about you?